Tonight, 13 investigators learned that the man accused of killing Boone County Deputy Jacob Pickett wants his trial moved to a different county. Anthony Baumgardt's attorneys filed that formal request for a change of venue today, and now the prosecutor's office has until next week to respond. Now, if the judge agrees to that request, the entire trial could move to a different location, or the court could bring in jurors from another county. Investigators say Baumgardt shot and killed Pickett when he and his canine were chasing after him in March.